There was a cat who swallowed a ball of yarn and went to the cat.